In 2014, the Illinois State Water Survey conducted the largest measurement of water levels in the sandstone aquifers of northern Illinois since 1980. This study also included water levels measured in southern Wisconsin. In northeastern Illinois, water levels from the sandstone aquifers have been measured readily since 1959 at 5 to 7 year intervals. The focus of this video is to show how water levels have changed throughout northeastern Illinois. We also show how withdrawals from the sandstone have changed. This video runs from 1959 to 2014. From 1959 until 1980, withdrawals from the sandstone aquifer in northeastern Illinois rose at a rapid rate. Water levels in response to this increase in withdrawals decreased over this time frame. In 1980, groundwater withdrawals had reached their peak, and reductions from the sandstone started to slowly, at first, be reduced. In the mid-80s, many communities in Cook County that had previously used the sandstone switched to Lake Michigan water. As a response, water levels rose rapidly in the area. The same happened in DuPage County in the early 1990s. By 1995, most of the communities in Cook and DuPage had switched to Lake Michigan water. However, in the Will County region, as well as Kendall and Kane County, withdrawals continued and increased from the sandstone aquifers. As a result, water levels continued to decrease in these areas. In the 2014 mass measurement, water levels in Joliet were as much as 200 feet below mean sea level. This is the lowest level recorded by the Water Survey in this area. For perspective, these water levels in the Joliet region are 800 feet below pre-development levels.